welcome to another daily vlog. So today is Niagara today, and I will be videotaping hopefully the entire thing. Tomorrow I didn't get much in because tomorrow was a different day. Tomorrow was we're gonna leave it at a different day. So that's why I didn't record much yesterday. And plus I'm running out of room on this. A common occurrence. I did my makeup today. It looks pretty good. It was fun to do. Yesterday we went on this ride, which somebody said I wouldn't get soaked, but I got completely soaked. So now my shoes are completely soaked too. No. It is kind of frustrating. There's my shoes. They're on the vent. Trying to dry, not successfully. So I went to breakfast wearing my socks, and I look like a complete doof. But that's today. Today's gonna be a great day. I'm excited about Niagara Falls. I'm wearing a beautiful outfit. I mean, look at all. But my socks don't look that dirty. At least I wasn't doing bare feet, because then I get athlete's foot, and I'll be blah. Okay. So, that's it for the update. I slept okay, but whatever.
Sure. Water. there is where we went to touch the actual falls.
We touched the little one. The tiny one.
It felt so big though down there.
It did. It felt massive. Could you imagine going behind Niagara?
That would be awesome.
Oh. So that's Niagara. This is the American
Falls. American Falls are the small falls.